Beaver Creek. Say it with me now. Another morning of powder for breakfast. It is Tuesday, the 22nd of January, 8-inch powder day. Oh, 22 inches in the past week. Over 150 inches on the year. And close to a 50-inch base, and you know we're all about that base. We're on Grouse Mountain this morning. It is deep and bumpy and soft and awesome. Here we go. Look at the weather, there's a little snowflake next about just every day next through the week. I don't know how much, but every little refresher helps. Oh man, look at all this. Takes it out of you. Hey, do you guys know what snowmen call their babies? Oh. 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 Snowmen call their babies children. Children. I don't know, guys. I don't know. This is awesome, though. Come on now. If you haven't said it with me yet, another day of powder for breakfast. Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh! Oh. Hey, thanks so much for tuning in to another episode of the Vail Dailies on the Hill. I'm your host, Ross Leonhart. Get on out, guys. We'll see you soon. Woo-hoo-hoo! Hi, Mom.